Okay, I'm back with whatever the third one. Maybe I can call it. Who knows? Anyways, it's like a mother's lullaby. The sound of waves lapping back and forth. It invites all who hear it to dream. To dream distant, honey sweet dreams.
Setsuna!
She waves across at me. She's been playing in the surf. She invited me to join her, or does she need my help? Watching her, I overcome with a mysterious feeling. I know that. It's almost as though an entirely different person sits within her, and the two of them appear in alteration. If the gods exist, then the one who created the oceans and the land must have been nasty. Must have been a nasty piece of work. When two people meet at a boundary between land and sea, it's hard to interpret it as anything but this.
遅いわよ。居眠りでもしてたんじゃないでしょうね。
Sorry, what are you waiting for me?
すっごくね。もう来ないんじゃないかって思っちゃうくらい。
Now you're exaggerating.
何よ。人の気も知らないで。
This is a normal conversation. This is what any couple might have. But it could also be interpreted as a conversation between two lovers, finally reunited after hundreds of years of separation. I'm sure that it's people's hopes and feelings that actually give meaning to words and actions. What's going through Rene's mind? What her feet carry her? What is the hope that draws her here time and time again?
Ne.
She grasps the hand of my shirt.
嬉しかったの。あなたのことをセツナって呼べることが、あなたがリンネって呼んでくれることが。
Even if it's built on a lie, her happiness is real.
それだけでよかったの。
I gave Rene what she was missing, and she gave me what I needed too.It's true. We really needed each other.
なのに。
And yet, we chose to destroy that relationship we had with each other.
どうして、好きって言っちゃったんだろう。
The answer's obvious. Because you love your Setsuna, truly. I'm finally able to acknowledge it. It doesn't matter whether or not he's imaginary. If anyone has a soulmate out there, what's wrong with admitting that you love them? Does anyone have the right to stop you chasing your dreams and aspirations? Even if everything else is fake, these feelings of yours are real. You just have to acknowledge it. After that, you can move on. Everyone should be able to manage that much. And everyone should be allowed to manage. Your love for him is real, man. Is there anything wrong with a life of falsity? Falsity?Still have some basis in reality after all. That insatiable hope of the real thing, the single dream, can provide you with the strength to move on.
わかんないよ。
She doesn't know?
私、誰のことが好きなのかな?
Okay then.
から好きなのかな。何もわからないの。でも胸の中は好きって気持ちでいっぱいなの。
Maybe we only exist as a kind of mental ideal to her. Setsuna and I. Maybe some memory of having love in the distant past is hardwired into her genes.That could be what's making her fall for boys like this. Or maybe we're just cursed as a species to keep chasing endlessly after these unattainable ideals because of all the hardships we otherwise endure. Maybe that's the only destiny waiting for us, or... But then, where's the real object of her love? Or do they not exist in reality? find out that Setsuna really did exist, then you can rest at ease. These feelings of yours are real.
じゃあ、いなかったら?
In that case, why don't we just start over? Let's forget all about Destiny and our supposed missions. Let's redo everything, as an ordinary man and woman. And I'll show you that I'm worthy of your love.Single flashlight, we thread our way through the darkness. We arrive at the little hut, which hasn't been used in years, and is still locked from the outside. The conversation between us is dead, but we're holding hands, and Rene's feeling of reaching me loud and clear. Beyond the storm lies one of two possibilities. It could either be normal storage shed, or it could be a room where sex and all is to live.If it's the former, that will probably allow Rene to wake up from her long dream and face reality. Then that's okay. I'll be here for her. I'll be right here, waiting for the day when she can smile, genuinely, at me again. But what if it's the latter? What if Setsuna really did exist? Stand back. If I take 3 steps back,meters across. A musty child's bed, a wooden desk, a patched together chair, a messy pile of books. It's a child's bedroom. Rene. I look over at Rene and try and gauge her reaction. She slowly lets her gaze drift around the room, and then
思い出した.
She speaks softly.
あの雪の日もここでこうしてた。
She's recovered her memories of that day, 5 years ago.
頭から毛布をかぶって、膝を抱えてた。
This is what happened after Rene slipped and fell into the ocean.
セツナは、濡れた服を着たまま、その椅子に座って、ブルブル震えてた。
It was the last time she saw Setsuna.
いつの間にか潮が満ちてて、帰れなくなっちゃってた。このベッドは二人で寝るには狭すぎて、私がベッドを譲ってもらって、刹那は床の上で寝ることになったの。凍えちゃいそうなくらい寒くて、全然寝つけなかった。そしたら、刹那が温めてくれた。でも、頭の中では、いろんなことがぐるぐる回ってて、やっぱり、なかなか寝つけなかった。プレゼントを渡すのが目的だったはずなのに、なんだか恥ずかしくて、何も言えなくて。結局、言い出すきっかけが見つからなくて。
She pauses. 5 years ago, Rene ended up spending the night here with Setsuna. After he had saved her from the ocean, the crucial part is what happened next.
多分夜が明ける少し前くらい、急にすごい音がして、扉が開いて、
おはら、乗りません。
お父さんは、顔を真っ赤にして、刹那に向かって怒鳴り散らしてた。私が聞き取れたのは、やはり、生かしておいたのが間違いだった。お父さんは私の手を引いて、ここから連れ出そうとした。私は何もわからなくて、刹那に助けを求めようとして。でも、刹那の姿を見た途端、 声が出なくなっちゃった。刹那は、右手に鉛筆を握りしめてて、獣みたいなうなり声を上げて、それを、お父さんの眉間に。お父さんは刹那に馬乗りになって、何度も何度も刹那の顔を殴ったの。刹那が動かなくなるまで、何度も私は何もできなかった。小屋の扉の裏に隠れて、顔だけ小さく覗かせて、ただ見てることしかできなかった。お父さんは刹那の体を引きずって海の方に歩いていった。ちょうど日が昇ろうとしてて、空も海も夕方みたいに赤く染まってた。でもね、知ってる？朝焼けは夕焼けとは少し違うの。どこか黒ずんでるような、濁ってるような、重苦しい感じなの。まるで血の色みたいなの。
In other words, were it to stain you, it'd be simply impossible to wash it off. If you didn't want to see it, the only thing you could do would be to avert your eyes.
戻ってきたお父さんは、まるで何もなかったみたいに、小屋に鍵をかけて、私に向かって笑いかけて、それから言ったの。帰ろう、リンネって。
Is that really what happened 5 years ago? Is that why Setsuna never showed his face to her again? So Setsuna's already... And I'm... No, it's too clear. It's too early to draw conclusions. The pieces don't quite fit to her. Yesterday, Aini said that she'd woken up and sent that bird on the beach.
その時、光が差したの。海が朝日を反射させて、目がくらむくらいにキラキラって輝いたの。そしたらお父さんの顔から笑顔が消えて、次の瞬間、お父さんじゃなくなった。子供の頃にね、火送りの儀ってのを見たことがあるんだけどね、最後に、大きな焚き火の前にみんなで並んでね、古くなった人形やぬいぐるみを投げ込んでいくの。ちょうどあんな感じだった。肌は真っ黒でボロボロで、その下から真っ赤な肉が見えてて、その肉もすぐに黒ずんでそげ落ちていって。
スープライトシンドローム。
そんな化け物が、ゆっくり、ゆっくり近づいてくるの。逃げられないように、私の背中に手を回して、それから、腐った魚を焼いたみたいな匂いがして、息もできなかった。背中に食い込んだ爪が、痛くて、痛くて、仕方がなかった。
Enough. I stand up all of a sudden and interrupt Rene's story. There's no way this stuff is real. It certainly shouldn't be. You must have imagined all of this, even if somebody really was living here. That doesn't prove anything. There's no evidence that Setsuna lived here, or that you've been here before. You remember it? You really think that settles the matter? It's perfectly possible to create new memories after that fact. I mean, it's possible to erase them too. Besides, you're always remembering things at the most convenient moments. You remembered about Setsuna only when you saw the hut, and it was only after entering it that you remembered coming here. If that's how things are going to be, then you pretty much just fabricated whatever kind of past you want. Forget it, new memories. This past of yours, it's all fake. You can still carry on living, even if you forget all about your past. In fact, it's better to try and forget about it. It makes life a whole lot easier. It has done. minds from anything I find unpleasant. It's me you love. To keep on living a lie like this, isn't that horribly desperate? You just don't want to admit it, which is why you're sidestepping the issue by making up these excuses. Am I really okay with it? Aren't I good enough for you? What's your problem? I know this isn't right. I realized it a long time ago. What's the point of being dragging up in the past? Please, Rene. If there's no trace of it left, the past might as well not exist. Turn me down, please. Come on, Rene. Let's head back and forget about this place.
Arigato, Setsuna. Demo, gomen. Shouko nara aru no.
ずるして問題集の答えを見ようとしたら、刹那に隠されちゃって。 That's what she said yesterday. And today we find this.
ねえ、これでも証拠にならない。
There's no way to reverse the passage of time. The passage of time is the present.
お父さんが私の体を抱きかかえようとしたちょうどその時、私を呼ぶ声、刹那の声。
刹那? He was still alive?
お父さんは突き飛ばして声が聞こえた方に走った。刹那は片手だけで岩にしがみついてた。刹那の体を引き上げようとしたけど、刹那の手が滑って、私は 慌ててその手を掴んで、体のバランスを崩して。 不思議な感覚だった。海に落ちるまで、本当は1秒もないはずなのに、何秒にも、何分にも感じられた。何もかもがくっきり見えて、何もかもがはっきり聞こえた。 風を切る音と、波が弾ける音。それから、お父さんが悲しそうにつぶやいた声が聞こえた。海から来て、海に帰っていくのかって。お父さんは、海に落ちていく私を、静かに見下ろしてた。 私を見つめてた。私ね、時間はいつも同じ速度で流れてるわけじゃないと思うの。伸びたり縮んだり、時には止まることだってある。あの時の私には、周りの世界がゆっくりと動いているように見えた。どんどん、ゆっくりになっていくの。そして、 止まったの。時間の止まった世界は何にもない世界。真っ暗で静かで、自分の心臓の鼓動も聞こえなくて、辺りを探ろうとするんだけど、自分の手がどこにあるのかすらもわからなくて、すごく寒くて、でも震わせる体もなくて。
A near-death experience, or maybe Rene
私にできたのはただ考えることだけ。これまでの記憶を順番にたどっていくことだけ。小さな小屋で刹那と夜を明かしたこと。刹那の書いた小説を朗読したこと。何でもないことで刹那と喧嘩したこと。
一緒にかき氷を食べたこと、海を見ながらおしゃべりをしたこと、笑ったこと、見つめ合ったこと、慰められたこと、名前を呼ばれたこと。そして、She
arrives finally at her first memory.
私は砂の上に寝そべってて、星を見上げてるの。息ができなくて、 体を動かすこともできなくて、ただ耳元で波の音だけが繰り返し鳴ってて、そんな私の目にふっと男の子の顔が映るの。男の子は必死に私の名前を呼んで抱え起こしてくれた。見回すとそこは浜辺で、隣には刹那がいた。 現実だった。何もかもがあの時と同じだった。違ったのは二人とも傷だらけだったことと、私が刹那を知ってたこと。刹那は助けを呼んでくるって言って林の中に入っていった。何か様子がおかしかった。まるで 私に隠し事をしてるみたいだった。でも私は刹那の言いつけ通りそこを動かなかった。木の幹に背中を預けて刹那が帰ってくるのをじっと待ち続けた。でもね、変なの。1時間待っても2時間待っても刹那は戻ってこなかった。波の音は ずっと同じリズムで繰り返してて、星の光はずっと同じ場所でまた焚いてた。夜が明ける気配すらなかった。うん、もしかしたらまだ世界はゆっくり動いていて、ほんの数分しかたってなかったのかも。でもね、私は急に不安になって刹那を探しに行ったの。テキスト設定を変えたいとか。 そしてすぐに気がついたの。ここが知らない場所だって。林の中に入っていくとね、まっすぐ歩いてるはずなのにすぐに海に出ちゃうの。砂浜をたどって歩くとね、今度は最初にいた場所に戻ってきちゃうの。
There's really only one conclusion. The place where the two of them ended up after falling into the ocean.
無人島だった。それも地図にも載らないくらい小さなね。 多分刹那は知ってたんだと思う。私を不安にさせないように嘘をついたんだと思う。 私は刹那を探して歩き回った。やがて海辺に小さな洞穴を見つけた。嫌な予感がした。洞穴は半分海に沈んでて、私は浅瀬を選んで近づいていった。 途中で何度も足を滑らせて足をすりむきながら、なんとか入り口にたどり着いた。そしたら刹那が倒れてた。すぐに助け起こして浜辺に連れ帰ったの。その時は慌ててたから気がつかなかったの。刹那は頭から血を流してた。 血がダクダク流れてて、全然止まってくれなかった。気を失ってて、息もほとんどしてなくて。でもね、私が名前を呼んだら、
刹那。How many times did she call out to him, I wonder? Possibly enough for a lifetime. I see. That must have been a relief. I can't measure up to him. Given all that they went through together, there's no place for me between them.
刹那は私の顔を見て、嬉しそうに笑ってね。だったのかって。おかしいよね。危なかったのは刹那の方なのに、真っ先に私の心配をしてくれたの。それから刹那はね、急に思い出したみたいにこう言ったの。ホラー穴の中で、船を見つけたって。私は刹那を連れて、ホラー穴に戻ろうとした。でも、乗れるのは、一人だけだって。
One person?
そう。たったの一人。
If it were me, what would I do? What would I do if there were only one ticket available for that voyage into the future?
刹那は、ここに残るって言った。お前が言って、助けを呼んできてくれって。私は反対した。だって、助けなんて呼べるはずがないじゃない。島の大人も知らないような無人島に戻ってこれるわけないじゃない。
The horizon is actually closer than you would expect. If you're on the coast, it's only 5 kilometers away. Of course, depending on the degree of elevation, you may walk in some dozens of kilometers into the distance. But we're talking about an island small enough for a child to walk their way around. It would disappear upon the horizon at just 10 kilometers. It's impossible to reach some place you can't even see. To have washed up there, back away since, it's a kind of miracle.
助けを呼んでこい。だったら刹那が行けばいいのよ。刹那が行って私を助けに戻ってきてくれればいいのよ。だって刹那はこれまで何度も私を助けに来てくれた。今度だって必ず助けに来てくれる。だってあなたは刹那なんだから。なのに刹那はうなずいてはくれなかった。ただ自分の頭を指さして笑ってた。まだ、血は流れ続けてた。
Even Setsuna wasn't invincible. He wasn't some fairy tale hero. He was flesh and blood.
どうしてあの時、Setsuna についていかなかったんだろう。嘘だって分かってたはずなのに。私がいたら、あんな危ない場所には行かせなかったのに。
Oh, but then they wouldn't have found the boat if Setsuna hadn't sacrificed himself. If he hadn't been prepared for the worst, they wouldn't have had even that one ticket out. That's why he handed it to Rini without a moment's hesitation.
には刹那を見捨てて一人で行くことなんてできなかった。刹 せつなに助けられたからこの命があるの。せつながいたからここにいたいって思えたの。せつながいないのならこんな世界で生きてたって仕方ないの。せつなが死ぬのなら私もせつなの隣で。 死にたきゃ一人で勝手に死ねって砂をかけられて追い払われちゃった。俺は生きて帰ってこの体験を本にしてやる。そして印税生活でウハウハだぜって。 座り込んだまま全然動こうとしないの。じっと海の方を見つめたまま目白ぎ一つしないの。 私は刹那が怒った理由もわからなくて、なんて声をかけたらいいのかもわからなくて、その時思い出したの。私は何も言わずに刹那にプレゼントを差し出した。放送はぐちゃぐちゃのドロドロでとてもプレゼントには見えなかったけどね。刹那は最初怪訝な顔をして次に驚いて最後に笑ってくれた。 中身が何か教えたら早速箱を開けてイヤホンを耳につけて再生ボタンを押してお腹を抱えて大笑いしたの。目に涙まで浮かべて全身砂まみれになりながら笑い転げたの。
ないやつなの。でもね、そんな刹那を見てるうちになんだか私もおかしくなっちゃって、二人で笑い合ったの。二人きりの無人島だったから周りの目なんて気にせずに大笑いしたの。大きな口を開けて笑うとすり傷だらけのほっぺたが痛くて、でもやめられないの。 楽しかった。こんな時間がずっと続けばいいのにって。
考えてみれば当たり前よね。 海に落ちた時に壊れちゃってたの。でも刹那は私に気づかれてないつもりだったみたい。刹那はひとしきり笑った後、涙を拭きながらこう言ったの。これでいつでもお前の声が聞ける。俺は一人じゃないって。俺の欲しいものは全部ここにあるって。自信満々にそんなこと言うもんだから嘘だなんて言えなくなっちゃって。本当の願いは何だ？あの島でみんなと同じ時間を生きることだろうって。違うとは言えなかった。言えたのは夜が明けるまでは一緒にいさせてってことだけ。夜はね、刹那との時間だったの。毎日二人で浜辺でね、眠くなるまでおしゃべりするの。なのに昨日はろくにおしゃべりができなかったから、いつもよりずっと長く一緒にいたのに大事なことは何も話せなかったから。だからせめて今夜はいつもみたいに。夜は安心できる。静かに優しく私を包んでくれるから、いつまでもこんな時間が続けばいいのに。
That's why Rene said the day we first met. Oh, that's what Rene said the day we first met.
をした。未来から来た男の子のお話、本当はまだ結末まで書いてないんだって。でも私はそれでもいいと思うの。だってどんなに幸せな終わり方でもやっぱり終わるのは悲しいもの。やがて眠くなってきて、私は刹那の肩にもたれかかった。いつもなら刹那はそんな時、私の額をコツンってつついて起こしてくるんだけどね。どうしてかな、その時は何もしてこなかった。だから私は隣に刹那の体温を感じながら眠りにつくことができた。幸せだった。
Sad to see a story end. It's not really a happy ending, is it? Doesn't it mean that you feel the story somehow unfinished? That there's nothing still something. That there's still something left to do or say?
その時ね、不思議な夢を見たの。私は刹那に抱えられて、どこかに運ばれてる。恥ずかしいから下ろしてって言うんだけど、刹那は構わずずんずん進んでいくの。道の左右にはお母さんやお父さん、学校の友達や先生が立ってて、みんな笑ってるの。ほらね、やっぱりおかしいよ。そう言おうとして気づくの。私は真っ白なドレスを着てて、刹那はタキシードを着てる。
Does that everyone include Setsuna? Or not? Does Rene?
切なが消えて、私は地面に叩きつけられた。あれ？って思って起き上がると、そこは小さなボートの中で、辺りは見慣れたいつもの浜辺だった。切なはどこにもいなかった。
I'm sure that Setsuna deliberately chose not to tell Rini what happened at the end of his novel. That way, she could imagine how it did in her dreams. And she'd be able to smile, no matter how hopeless the situation.
ずーっと話してたら、なんだか喉乾いちゃった。戻って、今度こそお茶にしましょう。
私は思い出した。あなたは思い出さない？無人島のホラー穴で刹那を助けた時のこと、目を覚ました刹那が私を見て最初に言った言葉覚えてる？
おかしいの。だって無人島に流れ着いた時、私は刹那に助けられてる。なのに刹那の反応は、まるで初めて私を見つけたみたいだった。刹那はあの時頭を強く打ってた。船を見つけたこともすぐには思い出せなかった。
Setsuna had lost his memories.
ちょうどね。 この辺が ぷっくり腫れてた。
Rene points to her temple. I touched the same spot on my own head. There's nothing there.
5年も前の話だもの。 傷跡なんて残ってないわよ。
But what remains? Is there anything else of Setsuna's left inside of me?
ねえ、 本当に知らなかった？
I've known it since the moment we first met. 本当に聞いたことない？
I had.
There's no way I'd forget it. It was etched into my memory a long, long time ago. Not just from a recording, but the real thing. And since the moment I first met it, I've never forgotten.
本当に覚えてない？ 未来から来た男の子の話。
I do. It's my story.
それに、あなたが言ってくれたんじゃない？きっとまだどこかで生きてるって。
In fact, that's somewhere. It's right here.
私と刹那の物語はまだ終わってないって。
I've been deceiving myself all along. I was probably afraid of arriving at a conclusion. Keep turning the pages of a book and you'll eventually reach the last page. Every story, no matter how wonderful, comes to an end. That's why I figured it'd be better to just keep rereading my favorite scene, over and over. Even if the pages become so worn that I could barely read the words. There was no need for me to be afraid of turning the page though. I still don't remember anything. Are you okay with that?
いいの。 思い出なんて
これからいくらでも作っていけるじゃない。With that said, it seems like every story needs a climax.
どうしてくれるのよ。 やめてよ。恥ずかしい。それに危険よ。また頭でも打って、これ以上バカになったらどうするのよ。 仕方ないわね。今夜はここで一泊しましょう。
Seriously?
何? 文句でも?
No,
初めてじゃないからね。じゃあ、私がベッドで、刹那は床ね。
See it through. That's probably how I got into my head that I wasn't actually Setsuna. I probably wanted to see myself as some kind of superhero, and Setsuna was the villain. It was my job to defeat the villain, Setsuna. But I was wrong. Living here on this island, I realized that I was no hero. I'm just an ordinary guy. That much is obvious.
私も自分が大嫌い、利己的で計算高くてしたたかで、人に嫌われないように嘘をついてばっかりの自分が大嫌い。ほら、今朝お茶が切れてるって言ったり。 怖がって見せたり、待ち合わせの時ずっと待ってたふりをしたり。
But you had been waiting a long time. five whole years.
それだけじゃないわ。
There's more?
うん。嘘はついてない。
What the hell does that even mean?
でも、同じことよ。
From Rini's lies. Rini lies there silent in the dark. What all that different? What does she mean by that? What's Rini trying to tell me?
私、気づいてた。急がないと潮が満ちて帰れなくなるってことに気づいてて、わざと話を引き伸ばしたの。わかるでしょ?来て。寒いの。凍えちゃいそう。かもね。私は、こんな自分が大嫌い。でもね。ただそれでもいいって思ってくれるのなら、こんな私でも好きでいてくれるのなら、もう二度と自分を嫌いだなんて言わない。だからあなたも自分を嫌わないで。
アイランド。 Well, that was a strange dream. There was a girl lying nude in front of me. Her body was so small, so delicate, that I felt like she'd break if I grazed her. But I'd only be hurting her if I chose not to. I couldn't tell if those were Ryan's eyes or hers. What could be the best for us?Folks, I'm Setsuna Sansenkai. This may seem sudden, but I have an important announcement today. I hope you can forgive my intrusion. Hey, no need to get serious. It's not a big deal. Yeah, it's no big deal at all. Maybe some of you already know and figured out a while ago, but it is a pretty major issue for me, and it's not something I can easily ask people about. And if we're something happening, you should probably say people who have a problem, listen up.There's absolutely nothing wrong with being single-sized down there. Ow, my thumb. Whoa, it's dying the entire couple of times. It's not good to be distracted by using it. Wait, stop staring at it, man. Go get a band-aid. Where are the band-aids? I need to stop the bleeding first. Where are the tissues? is running around and driving my blood pressure up. It's looking even worse now.
もう、何やってるのよ。ほら、貸してみなさい。
So you've finally revealed yourself. You vampire! What kind of virus are you trying to infect me with? Oh, wait. That a zombie?
Ah, もう、うるさい!
Ow. She hit me with the ladle.
朝からはしゃぎすぎ、浮かれすぎ、興奮しすぎ!
Well, whose fault is...
何?
Nothing. Just thinking about... It's a long time since I last saw blood.
あなたこそどこの吸血鬼よ。このくらいの血で取り乱さないでよね。はい、止まったわよ。ちなみに絆創膏はそこの右の戸棚。マイナス10刹那ポイント。
刹那ポイント。
ゼロ刹那ポイントになったら嫌いになるわよ。
Seriously? How many points do I have now, by the way?
1億2000万。
Million?
何よ、もっと欲しいの？ご飯作ってくれたらプラス10節のポイントで、掃除してくれたらプラス20節のポイントで、
wow, she's stingy.
キスしてくれたらプラス1000万節のポイント。
Whoa, talk about inflation. At that rate, I could easily earn 100 million in just one night.
結婚してくれたらプラス10京節のポイントで、子供作ってくれたらプラス1ナユダ節のポイントで、
あー、
なんてね、冗談よ冗談。
I know. You're a big liar after all.
あら、そんな私を好きだって言ったのはどこの誰だったっけ？
I don't know. Some object man attached to a vast palladial mansion somewhere.
下男のくせにお姫様に手を出すなんて身の程知らずなやつね。
He must be after your money. You'd better watch out.
え？体じゃなかったんだ。
That's all part of his seduction strategy, but in the end, it boils down to money. That's all men dream about.
じゃあ、料理に毒を盛られないようにしっかり監視しとかなきゃ。
I can hardly believe she's keeping up with this nonsense. However, how calm she looks in the service radio is actually faithful to get me to care. Well, I guess that's why she's ringing up this hour. Helping her with that herself. You really look out of place, don't you?
Minus 1億2000万刹那ポイント。10秒でカウントアウトよ。10。
Whoa, wait a minute. I take it back, okay?
7 6 5
She's not stopping.
4 3 2
Whoa, what should I do?
1
With them ever come by strange sensation. All color fades from the world, all sounds seem to disappear. Seen in front of my...front of me draws almost to a halt, like a sudden slew of photos taken with a high-speed camera. It's as though the passage of time is slowing down all around me, and only I'm unaffected. Time doesn't allow... doesn't always pass by the same speed. I see this must be a miracle, a gift from the gods. They're telling me to use this extra time to find a way out of the situation. What should I do?It's possible to earn back all my Cessna points in just one second. I'm almost done for I can see Radio's lips slowly mouthing the word zero. Her lips. I know! Those lips, I just have to find a way to block of blocking them before she can finish her countdown. Rene's body stiffens at first, but then she relaxes. This should do the trick.
プラス1000万刹那ポイント。
makes sense enough. What?
Kare! Kare!
Ohayo, futari tomo.
いつからいたの?
Don't you have classes?
ああ、土曜は休みなんだよ。
忘れてた。
I forgot. Kare looks at me. The back of me again.
なんかこっちは人で足りてるみたいだし、 私は今の掃除でもしてるよ。 じゃあ、後でな。
I messed up big this time!
じゃあ、フォローは任せるわ、 せつな。
Why me?
仕事仲間でしょ?
And you're her boss, aren't you?
私よりずっと親しいじゃない。 この間、一緒に海にも行ってたし。
No. You were there too, weren't you?
昨日は二人きりで歩いてた。
お母さんが教えてくれた。 Gossip sure travels fast around here. Besides, we work together. It's perfectly natural for us to go out together sometimes.
それはそうだけど、でも。
Is this the green-eyed monster, perhaps?
とにかく、極力事務的な態度で早急に誤解を解いてきなさい。
I'm not sure she really misunderstood anything.
だったらありのままを説明してくればいいでしょ?
I'd really rather not. Actually, in case she's like this, I think it's better not to address it. Just let her memory of this incident fade.
そんなこと言って、好きあらば浮気するつもりでしょ?
No way! Although, I can't tell that Karen's advice yesterday helped out a lot. Never mind the crazy idea of cheating with her. I think it's best just to tell Karen straight up what happened, what's going on.
いい? ごまかしたりとぼけたりしたら、マイナス100万節のポイントだからね。
If deceiving Karen costs a million to this world, I'd probably be down to 10 billion if I actually were to cheat. Hey, Rinne.
何よ?
What if, hypothetically speaking, like, total what if?
だから何よ?
What if I did cheat on you?
島流し
What happened to the point scale? I'm not going to cheat.
よろしい!
Wow, that's properly terrifying. I better not cheat ever. However...
今後は、もしなんて言うのも禁止だからね。
What exactly counts as cheating? It's the height of the afternoon. Everyone, everything still. The sun's ablaze outside the window, but since this mansion's well insulated, the temperature inside is relatively pleasant. Phew! That should be enough. I have the sweat from my forehead, having finished dusting the cabinet. Well, it's the middle of summer. Not exactly surprising, it's this hot. Karen, I'm done over here. Do you need any help? Karen seems to be treating him rather coldly after what happened this morning. She's been pretty quiet in general this whole time.
いいよ。こっちもあと少しだから。
At this rate, I won't get a chance to talk to her. Why don't we take a break? You must be thirsty.
そうだな。
Okay, that's step one. What do you fancy? If you liked the tea we had yesterday, I could make some more.
ああ、悪い。もうちょい待ってくれ。
She sounds like she's chewing on something.
今、飴舐めてっから。
That's why you weren't talking to me? I see, that explains the sweet hint of lemon I didn't smell.
なんか口寂しくてさ。
Is that really okay to snack on the job board? Jeez, that was so misleading.
なんか変わったな。
Well, sure, last night I was reborn. The old testament's gone. Say hello to the new me.
ま! 仕事中にイチャついてたやつに言われたかねえけどな。
We weren't really making out, you know.
いい？ごまかしたりとぼけたりしたらマイナス100万刹那ポイントだからね。
Sorry, yeah, we were making out.
いいって。別に怒っちゃいねえよ。こうなることは予想ついてたしな。ただ、見てたらなんかムカついただけだ。
Does that mean... Do you like me too?
ねえよ！地球がひっくり返ってもねえよ！
You never know. What if we'd made some different choices along the way?
今後は、もしなんて言うのも禁止だからね。
No, you're right. It never happened. Not in a million years.
さっきから何なんだよそれ。気持ち悪いな。
Cutting. Growing up is a very sad business.
前言撤回。やっぱあんたはあんただ。全然変わってねえ。
Huh? Not at all. Not the tiniest bit?
うざさだけは5割増しだけどな。
Strange. I thought I'd be reborn, but...
だから言ったろ。新刹那がいてもいなくても同じだって。なことじゃ何にも変わんねえんだよ。変わってくのはこれからなんだよ。多分。
From here on out. To be honest, I'm not sure I really understand what cutting means. But maybe. Am I still evolving?
マジでうぜえな！一遍死んでこいよ！
Sorry, but I don't think death will kill me.
じゃあ2回死ね。
Oh, I see. She's right. It's impossible for everything to change overnight. It takes time for people to grow up, to build on their various lives experience. Is that what it means to share time with everyone else?
ほら、いつまでもバカ面さらしてねえで、ちゃい。
Don't you think this occasion calls for something more special?I glance at the cabinet before me. It's nearly stacked with bottles and bottles of top-end wine. Let's have a toast with some of these booze. Today's an important day after all. It's the day time started moving again for me and Lina. After standing still for 5 years...
浮かれたくなる気持ちもわかるけど、そろそろ落ち着けって。つか私は高校生だ。
Oh, yeah, you're underage. That's too bad. I'll have to drink alone then.
何言ってんだ。あんたは未成年じゃねえのかよ。
は？ Am I?
私が知るかよ。
Well, I have no idea.
たく、しょうがねえな。
She squints and peers into my face. What?
ま、ひいき目に見りゃギリ二十歳って言えなくもねえか。
You can tell? There aren't many young men on this island that compare with you.
わかんだよ。私には兄貴がいるからな。
Alright, I remember her mentioning him before.
ただ、どう見ても兄貴よりは下だな。
And how old is your brother?
確か21、いや、22だったか。
What, you don't even know how old your own brother is?
うるせえな。自分の歳もわかんねえやつに言われたかねえよ。
That's true.
そうだ、私より4つ上だから21だ。
I see. So that's one way you remember.
つうわけであんたはせいぜい19から20ってとこだな。
Come to think of it, Rina has told me the same thing. She said that Tatsuna was 2 or 3 years older than her. And since Rina is 17, that would make me 19 or 20. You have an amazing eye for people.
まあ、肝心の20歳かどうかはわかんねえままだけどな。
Don't sweat it.There's no proof that I'm under 20 either.
眼力意味ねえじゃねえか。
It's finally dawning on you. Guess ignorance really is bliss.
なんだその芝居がかった口調。うぜえ。
So would you rather be knowledgeable than happy?
求めねえよ。幸せの方をくれよ。
Still, maybe you do crave a bit of knowledge deep down.
ロープレの無駄な選択肢か。求める、求めるよ。
Ending forbidden.
ノベルゲーの水増しバッドエンドか。なんかあんたと話してたら無性にゲームやりたくなってきちまったじゃねえか。
Video games, huh? I think I saw an M64 or something around here.
おいおい、いいのかよ勝手に。
Where are the controllers? Oh, it's a CMES. Is it?Cables are still tangled. What? A broken cord is dangling from the M64 controller in my hand.
Ah, ah. 怒られても知らねえぞ。
What now? Oh, I know. I'll hide the evidence. If I stuff it in the back of the cabinet before.
せつな、ちょっとお願いがあるんだけど。あら?確か、こっちから声が…
って、どうして戸棚の中に隠れる
Just impulse,
どうして私まで
Just because…
ラブコメが
Be quiet, she'll find us
私は別にバレてもいいんだが…
せつな
She's right there! She's right next to us!
おい、こら!くっつくんじゃねえ!そこ触んな
She's real close too.
Setsuna, いるんでしょ?
No, I'm not. No one's here.
気のせいだったのかな?
Right, you're just imagining things.
Setsuna.
Huh?
Setsuna.
No, wait.
Setsuna.
No, wait.
バカ、何やって?
Don't cry, Rene. Right here. I'm here for you.
え?マイナス1000万刹那ポイント。
A few minutes later, Karen and I are sitting across from Rene explaining the situation. Apparently, to Rene, that blunder of mine warranted the deduction of 10 million points, the same amount I earned for that one kiss. I never guessed she was that attached to her M64, but I realized that that's not the main reason she's broken. I suppose I want to consider this the best possible time.
なあ、刹那ポイントってなんだ?
You're better off not knowing. I reckon I had 10 points left, so now... Why doesn't that leave me with 0 points?
Do... Q... Hachi...
Wait... Right now?
No, no. Look... Go...
Her eyes still slightly bloodshot, remaining fixed on me.
Young...
Seriously?
Ichi.
Oh, Karen, look, it's your dad. He's standing right outside the window. Karen reflexively ducks and covers her head. Now's my chance!
プラス1000万刹那ポイント。
ん?だよ、いねえじゃねえか。
I did it! But for some reason, I don't feel all that happy about it.
リンね。頼むからこいつにしっかり首輪つけといてくれよ。
Do I look like a dog to you?
そうね。以後気をつけるわ。
Are you my owner?
お手。
ウォ
ッ。おかわり。
ウォッ、ウォッ。
チンチ。それで何の話だったかしら?
ウォッ、ウォッ。
いいのよ、それは。
刹那も刹那だが、リンネもリンネだな。ま、好きにすりゃいいさ。ただ、私を巻き込まねえでくれよ。
you're, I just got a message from my friend Aiden, you know, his Instagram's xd_aids, AIDZ. He said, I bet you 100 monies that no one even paid attention to your story, your island story, blah 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 blah. He's like, I bet you 100 money. I was like, where's my 100 monies, dickhead? He's like, no, I mean, they watched. And three of my friends actually watched it. One was like asking when I'm uploading, the other was like, yes, upload finally. And he's saying, what do you mean the video counts? I'm like, no, he didn't mention that in the thing. So now he's saying, huh? What do you mean? You're telling me that someone sat there. Sat there and listened to everything on your story. Read everything. He's like, who the actual fuck? I said, yes, three people. My friends, not my friends. Girlfriends. Boy. I have one. They don't. It's like me, you're the one who started all this, Ruby. You said you wanted to play a video game.
Anta ga game ki bukkoashita kara daro.
To the M64 that's sitting on top of the table. The controller wasn't the only victim of the commotion just now. The console itself looked pretty beat. Sorry, Rene.
いいのよ。どうせもう遊ばないし。
Rene returns the console to the shelf where it had been gathering dust before. She's not throwing it away, even though it's broken.
まあ、こんなこと言いたくねえんだけどさ。
カレン、さすがに whispers in the air。
こいつ…まずくねえか。ちょっと姿を隠しただけでベソかくとか普通じゃねえだろ。
What the hell? I don't want to say she was just a little girl.
そうだけどさ。悪かったな。女の子らしさのわかんねえ女で。
One day you'll fall in love yourself, and then.
上から目線うぜえ。
Jealous much?
だからそういうのじゃねえって。
仲がいいわね。顔つき合わせて内緒話なんて。
Whoa! What? No, we just have a little chat about our next task, right, Karen?
そうそう、そうなんだよ。ちょうど掃除が終わったとこでさ。
へえ。
That's the scary look you're giving me, Rene. Son. Maybe I'm just being paranoid, though. Rene quickly reverts to her usual smile and claps her hands.
あ、そうそう。忘れるところだったねえ、刹那。手が空いてるんだったら氷を買ってきてくれない？
Ice? Can't we just make some ourselves in the freezer?
じゃなくて、欲しいのは氷屋さんで売ってるこんな氷。
Waving her hands around in the air, she draws a square about 30 centimeters across. I don't really get it, but I'm assuming she wants me to buy a big block of ice.
かき氷が食べたいの。
I see. What a spoiled little princess. Demanding real cheap ice from the comfort of her home. Are there still any ice men nowadays?
確か去年潰れたような。リュウグウのばあちゃんに頼めば売ってくれるかもしれねえな。ひとっ走り行ってくれよ。
I'm probably
女だからってバカにすんな。つーか、あんたばあちゃんのこと苦手だろ。まあいいか、どうせ暇だしな。
あ、ちょっと待っ、やっぱり私も行く。
おい、せつな、何してんだ。
What's going on with you? I'm trying to look Mina in the eye, but her gaze remains downcast.
私だって、私だって、負け。
Have a suffering, she was whispering. There's no mistake what she just said. アイランド。
もう嫌だ。
It's surprising, I'm still not even halfway through the novel. That's like ding 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 too many hours.I guess this is about like a compilement, like every item though is like every book, so it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's like over, like, that's over 10 books, I swear. So that's like not even over 10 books, like each, like just the name, that's over, like currently it's like over, what is it? It's like over 4 books now? That's a compilement.Still within sight of the mansion, but nowhere close to the treehouse.
私、なんでこんなことしてるんだろう。
See, this is why I had my qualms about this whole idea. Karen suggested that we just go and have some shaved ice at the treehouse by ourselves. She's watching the house while we're gone. I mean, it makes sense to do things this way, but she's just looking for an excuse to slack off.
帰りたい。だって。
Oh, how? Chewing at her lower lip, Rene gazes at her shadow.
太陽、消えてなくなればいいのに。
That'd be the end of the human race, then.
いっそ滅んだ方がマシ。
Oh, ow. It's the same dirt track as always. Terina, then. It must feel like we lost its search track.Some vast desert of ice. Do you want
to turn back for the day? Kaki goori,
tabetai. I'll go and buy some for you.
一緒がいい。
Rene keeps saying that she wants to go home, but she doesn't actually show any intention of turning back. Usually she head back to the second. Jesus. Usually she'd head back the second she found something to complain about.If she really wants to eat shaved ice with me, we could just do that at home. But whatever together she means, we should both go to the tea house and eat. What if she just wants to kick back with me for
a while? あの時は行けたんだもの。行けないはずない。余裕よ、余裕。
Right, it's not that hard. I'll lend her my strength. I'll walk right next to her. I'll be her shield. It really is something
to do. 傘
入る？肩
幅広いものね、刹那。
Those are really small. Do you think you can
eat? お肉は余計な脂肪がつきやすいのよ。魚がヘルシーでいいわ。
I didn't know you cared about things like that.
ちょっとはね。これでも女の子だし。
Alright, we're having pork shabu shabu tonight.
ね、ちゃんと話聞いてた？
I'll make a thick sesame sauce to go with.
ちょっと切な。わざとでしょ。
I slow down a bit to fall behind Rene, and we continue on a leisurely pace. On at a leisurely pace, chatting idly. I wonder how fast I usually walk compared to this. It's probably the first time I've got a good look at my surroundings while walking this room. It's almost full, isn't it? You should find it a lot easier to get outside then.
だといいわね。
秋といえばサンマよね。私、サンマって大好き。
It's pretty high in fat, you know. You ruin your diet.
いいの？美味しいから。
I see. I'll buy you some then.
でも、あの、お腹の部分はダメ。ちゃんと取ってくれなきゃ嫌だからね。
What a waste. They're the best part.
ねえ、せつな。あのお腹に入ってる赤い紐みたいなの。
Not really.
昔は私も好きだったんだけどね。その話を聞いてから無理になっちゃったの。
Then why'd you tell me? Now I don't want to be able to eat it either.
道連れ。
Damn it! Is this a revenge for earlier?
道連れ。いい言葉よね。
I don't see what's so great about it.
ね、せつな。
No more. I don't want to hear any more weird trivia.
ずっと一緒にいてくれる？
What?
私が太っちょのおばさんになっても、ヨボヨボのおばあちゃんになっても、ずっとずっとこうして私の隣にいてくれる？
Time is merciless.No matter how badly two people want to be together, sometimes it's simply not possible. And sometimes they have to hide the fact that they don't feel the same way by telling them these lies. Whatever hardship may await us there. Of course, I'll stay with you forever. Right now, we're sharing the same moment in time. We should be able to overcome those hardships together. But you have to stay with me as well, even if I tell you this way.
それは嫌。
What? Didn't you say you were into older men? What happened to that?
そっか。私別に年上が好きなわけじゃなかったんだ。
You're deciding that now?
刹那だから好きだったんだ。
Oh.
今更かな。
Well, yeah, kind of.It's scorching. Why did we have to be on such a hot day today? Then, son, I'll be glad to see the back of you. That's not how the sun works. It's seriously hot. I'm drenched in sweat by the time we arrived at the top of the hill.
相変わらず体力ないのね、せつな。
How do you mean to manage to look so cool in that outfit? How do you manage to look so cool in that outfit? If I were wearing a long sleeve shirt in this blazing sunshine, I'd collapse with a heat stroke.
なれよ、なれ。動物なんて年中毛皮着てるじゃない。
Is that really that easy? On closer inspection though, I can see the odd bead of sweat forming on my forehead.
楽しみね。二人で食べるかき氷。
These foolish wonderings vanish from my mind the moment that I see you smile. I'm really glad you came.
おやおや、リーネちゃんじゃない。ずいぶん久しぶりだね。
ほら、ちゃんと覚えておきなさいよ。
I'm like saving up a normal page. Oh well.All this even more is 20 pages total. Jesus Christ. I should really save it.
これもういらない？
Save it. Whoa, whoa?Wow, you just love jumping out of nowhere, don't you? You almost gave me a heart attack.
Oh yeah? そっちの坊ちゃんは、おやおやおやおや。
Do you have to come so close?
お久しぶり、おばあちゃん。まだ生きてたんだ。しぶといわね。
Rene?
ほんと、早くじいさんにお迎えに来てほしいものだけどね。
おばあちゃんたら、悲しいこと言わないでよ。
まあ、こうやってお客さんが来てくれるうちは死ぬに死ねないね。
ならこれからは毎日来なくっちゃ。
おやおや、嬉しいこと言ってくれるね。
I suppose they're really actually pretty close, aren't they?
でも、虫の知らせっていうのかね。思えばこの店もずいぶん長いこと続けてきたからね。
おばあちゃん、私が子供の頃からおばあちゃんだものね。
リーネちゃんこそ昔からちっとも変わってないね。
ありがとう。お世辞が言えるくらい元気なうちはまだまだ大丈夫よ。私かき氷、いちご練乳ね。せつなは？
I'll have... Oh yeah, it doesn't matter what you pick. I'll have the lemon one. If we both chose the same flavor, there's no reason to try a bit of each other's. I'm a strategic genius.
すまないね。レモンのシロップはちょうど切らしててね。
No worries. There are still plenty of other options. Okay, melon.
メロンも切らしててね。
No worries. What else do you have?
今はイチゴと練乳しかないね。
I'm getting the same as Rene, no matter what. Alright, I'll have strawberry milk then. Oh well, I'm sure I've got plenty of opportunities to try this.
だからね、そうじゃなくて。ああ、もう、せつなったら不器用。あら、さすがは。
I just want a little bit. I'll have the same.
じゃあ、もう一つもいちご練乳、鬼盛りで。
What did you say?
いけるいける、男の子でしょ？
I'm a little worried how my stomach's going to take this, but more than that...To be honest, I don't have that much cash on me.
なんだそんなこと。ここまで付き合わせたんだもの。私のおごりに決まってるじゃの。
No can do. I can't make my date pay for me. What's wrong with you?
デート?
Huh? This was meant to be a date, right? My name looks me in the eye for a brief moment.
じゃあ。デートで。
She answers sweetly, writing her heart into the lyrics. Anyway, ma'am, a normal serving would be fine. That's probably better for my stomach too.
おやおや、暑いね。暑さで倒れちゃいけないから特別に鬼盛り無料にしとこうかね。
だからね、そうじゃなくて。あら、も
う。I'll have some grilled corn in the cold.
ちょっと、空気読みなさいよ。
I've had shaved ice before here, but instead I cut it.
マイナス千節なポイント。
Why? Okay, I'll have the same as Rene. I need to watch myself.
だからね、そうじゃなくて。ああ、もう、節なったら不器用。
That's strange. We're waiting for the old woman to bring our desserts.We're doing some more garden because I'm tired of some leftover flowers from a summer festival. I'm sure I'm doing the right way. Why won't it turn out right?
最初が一番大事なの。こうやって三角形を作るときにきちんと端を揃えて。
じゃないんだから。残念、カエルは私も無理。
Then how about a ship? That's pretty easy, isn't it?
それも無理。
A crane's the only thing you can fold.
そう、鶴だけ。しっかり忘れてた。外の世界がこんなに気持ちいいってこと。
Yet again, this is about halfway through. I've just checked the timeline.
あなたはどこから来て、どこへ行くの？
You only go in a straight line. You can't go wrong with anything. Literally, you can't go wrong. Sitting of like 7 hours. Yeah, the stars are always on downwards, and it's so hot that my sweat went into my eye. Honestly, it's a bit of a stretch to call this weather nice, but I guess that's exactly why this breeze is so pleasant. Why it feels so great every time it's switched on. It's not the sort of feeling you're going to experience if you're bound to travel over there. It's like a reward for bearing with the unpleasant surfaces.
よかった。頑張って。言ったでしょ？余裕。少しくらい褒めてくれたっていいじゃない。
Hey, ma'am, some fresh green leaves for this young lady.
牛じゃないわよ。
Where shall we go tomorrow? How about the harbor? You can see lots of seagulls there.
カモメは嫌い。うるさいから。っていうか、明日の話なんて気が早いわね。
Oh my, the clouds look so realistic. Oh my god, they look so realistic, I just realized. Damn. I know. Why don't you try going to school?
学校？友達は別に。そうね。卒業式ってのは。違うの。卒業式は始まりなの。コサージュを胸につけてね。桜の花びらが雪みたいに舞い落ちるのを見ながらのんびり歩くの。眩しいくらいの光の中を。
Eucalyptus trees, though, those are the closest thing, except they are not pink, they are green and they smell nice. They smell brilliant. Yeah, they smell. They're the best smell. A lot of people don't like smell. It smells pretty good. I agree. It smells pretty good. I have a lot of products. I have a product right in front of me called my nasal, whatever this thing is. It clears my nose with the smell of eucalyptus oil.I don't care. The smell is so nice, and I don't want to buy another one because I'm a cheap ass. Yeah. Anyways, back to normal. I close my eyes and try to imagine them. Reading, dressed in the school uniform, strolling through a store.
まあ、夢のまた夢だけどね。そうね、考えとく。ううん、ありがとう、刹那。急いでるわけでもないし、のんびり待ちましょう。ええ、そうしましょう。
Feeling about this. Me too. Ma'am?
もうほら、ちゃんと覚えておきなさいよ。
Just for me to be a dick? I'm gonna stop this here because you're all stupid. And I think I'm done for the day. Thanks for watching if you do watch this. Whatever this is, me playing.This, which you could play on your own and read it, or you could watch a non-commentary playthrough, or you could watch another person watch it. Who knows? I'm probably not the best person you could watch it for because I'm pretty stupid and I'm pretty young and I'm not very funny. I have like the worst jokes possible. That's why like, I try to sound funny, but I'm really bad at it. Yeah. Wait. Yeah, almost everyone says, oh, you're so funny. I'm like, yeah, I know, right?And then I pulled dad jokes, and then they're like, shut up, and yeah, you get the gist. Anyways, I think that's enough island for me today. It's like 10, I've been on since 3, I woke up at 2, and I've only left to eat a few times, so yeah, thanks for watching. I'll probably see if I can release the next one as soon as possible, but first I have to edit the first one, second one, and this one. By the time this one's come out, I've finished the other two, but editing takes kind of a bit because I need to find specific timestamps when I need to overlay my voice. And actually, I'm not going to overlay my voice, screw that. If I'm not talking in a video, this is the third one, so I have no idea what I'm talking about. But whenever I'm not talking,That means someone in the background is talking to me, or I've gone to do something, or yeah, yada yada yada. Something in the background. Noise. A lot of noise that isn't me. That's when I pause. That's when I turn off my mic and just stroll through. And yeah. That's because I don't like to be interrupted, and I just want you guys to enjoy the actual video without having to worry about other people in the background, you know, making stuff like my parents saying,Nathan, go pick up the poo or something. I don't know. Nathan, go change your brother or something. Who knows? That's what I'm trying not to get across. I just want you to enjoy the video. Don't want you to hear the background. Enjoy the content that I am providing to you. Most of these are about an hour to 2 hours long. So, that's because it's a visual novel and not like a regular game video. If it's a regular game video...I can make it up to like, I can shorten it, only select good parts, but with visual novels you need to select everything and it takes me a while to figure out where I want to stop, how long I want it to go. Yeah, I'm ranting on like this is a 10 minute timestamp thing that like I need to go on with, and it's not, because it's gone well over 10 minutes, it's gone like, yeah, it's like 10 minutes times 8, no, is it No, I'm bad at math. 10 minutes times 12. Yeah. 12 minutes times 12. Other than that, thank you for watching. If you've stayed to this part, please go check out my Instagram, my Twitter, maybe, my Twitch, probably, please do, I need money. I haven't even, like, connected my account or anything. I have an account, but I haven't connected it yet. Yeah, support my artwork on Instagram if you can. Twitter as well, I also put it on Twitter. Yeah. That should be it. If you want to look at more of my content, you can go back into my channel, look through my content, ignore the stuff at the bottom, like, everything before 2019, or, like, anything before late 2018, ignore that, because that stuff's, like, really bad. Yeah, you can watch it if you want, up to you. You can look at my music playlist, my stuff playlist, art playlist, things I want to watch, if that's there. Don't think it's there, it's probably my private playlist. Either way, have fun, scroll through my channel if you want, up to you, roast Aiden, please, thank you. I think I'll get on to playing League of Legends because it's 10 and I haven't logged in for the day. This is the only thing I've touched the whole day. I need to play other things. I have variety, I have a lot of games that I need to play, well not need to, but I need to at least play a bit of it so I don't forget the mechanics and lose all sight of everything. But yeah, if you enjoy the series, please tell me in the comments. If you want to look at my game, I've made a game, but it's not finished. I will probably end up finalizing it in very long years to come, because I still have school, I need to study. Also, I forgot, I have an art project! I need to do that! Also, if you live in Perth, WA, Australia, make sure to head down to the UWA, let me check the date, but make sure to head down to UWA, whatever, don't kidnap me, please, don't rape me,
please, I'm but a small child, I don't need to die and get raped.
Anyways, go down to UWA January 29th, there is an art exhibition opening night, my artwork will be held there. It is a skeleton, please praise me, please pay money, I need the money, give me over $1,000. Yeah, tell me what you think of it. It'll have my small signature right next to the jaw. And I might be getting an award, so yeah, stay tuned. Arigato. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. I gotta take a piss now.